were just talking while you were away. Marty, you look like Ann Margers. Has anybody ever told you that?
No, they haven't.
What do you weigh?
Well, right now I weigh 100.
How tall are you?
5 feet.
What's your name, sir?
Warren Kern.
And how tall are you?
I'm 6'4".
6'4" and 5 feet. Well, the reason we asked you to try an experiment, we were admiring your sweater. Let's stand up just a second, the three of us. I'm about 5'9". Here's a 5-footer, and that's 6'4". Would you slip your sweater on her for just a second? We'd see how it fits her. We kind of thought it would make a nice evening coat. Let's see what it looks like. Now, let's see. Now, turn slowly. Do you realize that's longer than the skirt that you have on now? We might start a whole new thing, though, if we cut the sleeves off 3/4 length or something. I don't know. It doesn't look like it's going to be the fashion for the year. Ma'am?
I hope not.
Thank you very much, good people. I want to talk about something. You go get swapping sweaters or something or other. Don't swap sweaters. No, here. Make sure you give it back to him. I want to talk to you a little bit about the past, because coming up next week, we're going to highlight an anniversary show. Is it next week or... Will it be 2 weeks off? I have to think for a moment. But you take a peek at some of the things that we are going to be. Actually, it's 2 weeks away. It isn't next Saturday. It's the week after that we're going to celebrate our 7th anniversary on ABC, going into our 8th year on the American Broadcasting Company Television Network. And we have a scrapbook show planned for you with some of the tidbits out of the past. With things, if I can peek at a television set anywhere. Have you got a piece of tape you're going to show us? And it's, oh, there it is. Let me see. Oh, boy, what a contrast. This goes back to the month of January in about roughly 1961. And boy, oh boy, here in August, it's a little hard to believe. We've got swimming shows, skating shows, Halloween shows, Frontier Town, and a whole mess of things. 2 weeks from today on American Bandstand when we celebrate the cutting of the cake for the 7th year. Right now, this is Bobby Darin and an old-timer.
If a man answers your phone when I call, oh, there's gonna be some screaming, but that ain't all. 'Cause if I'm here calling you, then who's the who I'm talking to? Why, any fool I could see, that for sure, it ain't me. So if a man answers your phone, then honey, we're through. Everything between us used to be fine, till I became a third party. Where there ain't no party line, you hear me talking, gonna hang this phone up now and dial again. Oh, and there better be a soprano on the other end. 'Cause if the voice is baritone, when you told me you'd be home alone, well then I'm wasting my time. I'm not to mention my dime. So if a man answers your phone, then honey, I'm gone. Third part. Well, it ain't no part of line. You hear me talking, gonna hang this phone up now and dial again. Oh, and it better be a soprano on the other end. 'Cause if the voice is baritone, when you told me you'd be home alone, well, I'm wasting my time, not to mention my dime. So if a man